offer at 26,000. The offer would have been 33,000.
It was
33 grand.
Why didn't I listen to myself? Oh. And I there's 75 in that box.
That's what you believe?
Yeah, I really do.
You believe there's 75,000 there?
Yeah.
And you believed Elvis had the penny? Here we go. The next three.
Clear.
Claire, you can actually see the mood in here now. We were feeling it. You can cut it with a knife. Go on, slash it and prove that you were the lady with a quarter of a million.
Come on, please, please. Oh! Why didn't I listen to myself? Why? I've got big money in that box. Big, big money. Life-changing mortgage, buying big money. I could have done so much for everyone. Just get this one up the way. Come on.
You've been trying to predict boxes.
I'm obviously no good at it.
Well, I'm just hoping that you really are no good at it. I'm hoping that you do not have 75,000 sitting here. Or more to the point, the thing we're really worried about, should there have been another young lady taking a quarter of a million back over the bridge to Wales? Daniela proved that was never going to happen. Oh, one shot, and it's got to be this one. Otherwise, well, I was about to say the tears would flow, but they've been flowing since the very beginning. Do you want to go left or right, one or 16?
May as well keep playing as I would, so 16. Oh, yeah.
16, AXA, prove that you've got it. She was Please. Never going to have it. Thank you. Guaranteed 75,000.
Oh my God. Tom, you come here wanting 26. You've got 26. That, I mean, you can do so much for that.
I
you
know.
Can't be disheartened.
I could have done so much for more people. That's just going to help
yeah,
me out.
You come here to
I
help yourself.
I could have paid off your mortgage. I could have done so much.
You've come here for yourself, not to please everybody else. You had your own debts to pay.
I dreamt this. I dreamt 75 and 250. I dreamt it. I knew I was destined to come here for big money. I knew.
Yeah. Just to add to your discomfort.
Oh, I don't want to hear it. Pipe down, banker. Oh, gosh.
No, thank you. I don't want a cheesy nibble. We're not in celebration mood here.
Look at that board. Why didn't I listen to myself? Look at that board. Jeez. Go on, do the damage. What would you have offered me?
If you had not said deal, you would now be considering 158,000 pounds.
Oh my God. In there, I know it is.
Tony, extraordinarily, and this really is an extraordinary thought, when you said with such conviction the 75,000 in there, we were really hoping you were wrong. But
that's the worst that can happen now.
Because of what you've created here in gameplay terms, we're really hoping that actually it is there. That's how sensational the climax to this game has been. Tony, the first two young ladies who took the money, the big money, were both from Wales. They were both in their early 20s. You fit the profile. After everything you've gone through in life, should you have been the third young lady to go back to Wales with a sum of money that is truly life-changing?
Yeah.
Were you destined for our biggest prize? How many times has revealing 75,000 been a comfort? And this is the moment that is normally purely a formality because it officially ends the game, but it is, in your case, a formality I want you to savour. Because what is going to be revealed by Andrea is the quarter of a million, and you would not have got near 26,000 if you'd found it earlier. It was influential in your game. It did work for you, even though you did not select it at random.
Yeah.
Thank you, Andrea. The money that drove her up to 26 was with you.
Wow.
26 grand. I could have had more. I could have had more, I could have had a lot more, but 26 grand is life-changing money for me. It's nearly three, maybe four whole years of working, and I've just got it like that. If you listen to anything, guys, just follow your heart. Don't listen to anyone else, because if you know it's there, keep going for it. I've met some amazing people, so thank you very much.
Tony, I can't remember a game where the player cried throughout.
I cried as soon as you picked my name.
The moment it stopped at your name, you were crying all the way to the end. You've cried. When you were so honest and you talked about the debt, there will be a lot of people who thought, oh, well, that's just, you know, that's just today, young people who run up a lot. But you then talked about the depression that has blighted your family.
Mm-hmm.
And you must surely have realised you won the whole room over.
Yeah.
I wish you all possible success.
Thank you very much.
In your fight with depression.
Thank you.
I hope you can break the cycle, and I hope 26,000 will bring great happiness to you, young lady.
Thank you.
Oh, what a way to start the week, eh? It's only Monday and we're drained. See you tomorrow.
Four revisits the past tonight, digging the Great Escape at 9, and popping candy and sexy pies next in Four in a Bed.